go to the interview, the job interview section, just to clarify you to get in. Sorry. Okay. It is now working. It wasn't working yesterday, the entire day. So I was worried if you had any interviews for today, but now it's working. So, name again, sorry. Last name. And we also have a waiting list. So there's nothing on the back ever. But so I have to sign to clarify that you are doing it. Okay. And then just sign here, here, and here. Okay. But here. Sign. But yeah. that for that. Honestly, I'm just doing an interview. So, yeah. Okay, thank you, dude. But anyways, so have you ever worked? Yes, okay. Have you like had experience with this type of job? How recent, since you're here, I have another question. How recent have you been here? Okay. So it was a week ago. I just have to check in with that, and then I can tell you if you got it in. Got it in. Little joke that we sometimes do around here, but yeah. So you're sure that you want to be a makeup artist and stuff, and like makeup artists continue with other things? Yes, you're for sure. Okay, thank you. Let's just go back. So you joined. I'll tell you when you start. When you start, you can always quit if you want. If you feel like there's something that's uncomfortable for you doing, just tell us and make you do something else. So you start next week on Friday, and your shifts are Monday. Well, we'll just say, okay, you're starting Friday, but your real shifts will start on Monday. Those are just the practice ones, but your real shifts start Monday all the way to Sunday. So in the morning to evening each day, unless you have to leave or something. And if you don't feel good, just tell us and then we know that's why you're not in. But something bad happens, just tell us and then you can stay. Okay. Bye.